develop build and test mechanical systems. A degree in mechanical engineering is ideal preparation for starting a career in the automotive, aerospace, design, marine and land fields. Department of Mechanical Engineering at St. Joseph's College of Engineering and Technology, Palak, started in 2002. BTech program in Mechanical Engineering got accredited by National Board of Accreditation in 2019. Department also operates an MTech program in Advanced Manufacturing and Production Management.
St. Joseph's College of Engineering and Technology, Pune was instrumental in identifying my passion towards mechanical engineering. I'm deeply indebted to all the beloved professors of mechanical engineering department in channelizing my skills and interests. The day-to-day work which I do is in a way a continuation of the BTech project which I did way back in 2011, and I'm so happy about it. I would like to wholeheartedly appreciate the relentless efforts put forward by the professors of Mechanical Engineering Department in transforming a 12th standard student to an employable Mechanical Engineering graduate.
Our department is a research center of APJ Abdul Kalam Technological University, which provides research facilities to PhD scholars, PG and UG students. There are 5 approved gates in our department. More than 9 PhD scholars are doing their research in our center. At present, 8 funded projects are going on in our research laboratory. The major areas of research center are fuel cells, heat pipes, microchannel flow, interferometric techniques, biofuels, composites, and micromachining techniques.
I am Major Navneet and I am a proud alumni of SJCET Palai. I did my BTech in Mechanical Engineering in 2009, and during my college days itself, I got selected to the Indian Military Academy, Dehradun. Currently, I have put in 11 years of service. I am a helicopter specialist and also a postgraduate in aerospace engineering from ISC, Bangalore. The technical skills and personal traits I picked up from the college has helped me in good stead throughout my career. I hope the college continues to nurture young minds and mold them into champions of life. Jai.
Our department has a very dynamic Society of Automotive Engineers club having 150 plus students members. The club organizes several events in association with the Cochin Division of Southern Station SI India. Our students competed in several national competitions and got very good positions in national level.
Studying at SJCET Mechanical has been the best decision I've made to date. The support from my teachers have been exceptional, forming the base of my engineering knowledge that I continue to use today. As a result, I've been successful at my assignments in different careers and in my higher education.
ASME SJCET student section started in the year 2017, and currently we have 103 members, including interdisciplinary level. We provide expert industrial and research talks, train students to attend EFS national level, and we have 35 students participated last year with first prize in aeromania competitions, and EFX at state level with more than 100 student participation. Last year, one of our students received ASME Foundation Award, and the future is very bright for ASME students.
I am David Stoss. While at SJCET, I was the chairman of the Students' Council. As the chairman of the college, I got several opportunities to present ideas on behalf of the students to the management. This helped me to talk confidently across various levels of hierarchy and enabled me to progress in the career.
Our faculty members and students are getting external funds for their projects as well as activities from AICT, MHRD, and many state agencies like ANERT, ACST, CERT, Kerala Startup Mission, and Kerala Technological University.